Adult lifetime cannabis use by country, Wikipedia article audio. Adult lifetime cannabis use by country is the lifetime prevalence of cannabis use among all adults in surveys among the general population. Lifetime prevalence means any use of cannabis during a person's life. Unless another reference is indicated, all the data comes from the European Monitoring Center for Drugs and Drug Addictions Statistical Bulletin from 2007. Age range is the range the data computation is based on. Table. Map.